Hey guys, my name is Liliana. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, it's a highly requested one. On Instagram, you guys have asked me two things in particular. One, buttercream with stenciling, and the other one was buttercream and with the comb. So I decided to combine both of them together, and stencil met comb, and it became this beautiful cake. If you want to learn how to make this, well, keep on watching. Also, if you haven't done it yet, you can subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the notification bell button so you get notified of all the videos that I put up. Without further ado, let's get to it.
Thank you.
I really love how it looks. It looks so romantic and it's perfect for a wedding cake. And a little, there's technicalities that you need to know about this cake. First of all, when you put the gold leaf, make sure that it's really stuck to your cake or else it's just going to remove as soon as you put the stenciling around your cake. It's just gonna rip off. For your stencil, make sure that it's completely dry when you put it around your cake. And the reason why, because if you have one little, like let's say it's a little bit wet, your edible leaf will stick to whatever it's wet. It's gonna stick to your stencil and it's just gonna rip off from your cake. For the stenciling, make sure that your cake is completely frozen about 15 to 20 minutes or else it's just gonna be a pure mess. You're gonna undo the shape of your cake and the buttercream's gonna be like not looking good. And third would be for the comb. Before you even scrape your cake with the comb, make sure that your buttercream is quite thick all around it. If you didn't like the way I did the wavy part about it, just make sure that you give the same height of buttercream all around so that when you scrape it off, you get all those nice lines. I personally prefer the uneven look, but really it's up to you. So I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't done it yet, well, you can subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the notification bell button so you get notified of all the videos that I put up. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. And the third suggestion.